Well, family and friends, thank you all so much for traveling such amazing distances to this incredible location to support Brittany and Glen. A 12th century nobleman once wrote, "True love is a sacred flame that burns eternally, and none can dim its special glow or change its destiny. True love speaks in tender tones and hears with gentle ear. True love gives with open heart, and true love conquers fear. True love makes no harsh demands. It neither rules nor binds. True love holds with gentle hands the heart that entwines."
All right, Brittany, I love you because of your adventurous spirit and the drive you have to make everyone happy. Because of the patience and strength you show when people get on your nerves, especially when it's me. Because of the courage you've shown to leave the US and come and live with me in New Zealand and leave so many of the things you love behind. Because of the way you stood beside me and helped me make a nice home for Chewy and Bo and the both of us. But most of all, I love you because though we've shared so many adventures together, know that for the rest of our lives, you'll be standing beside me, just waiting to go on the next one. I should have remembered this, but I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Love you.
Glen. I love you because you always give me the space, love, and support to be myself, pursue my goals, and become a better partner, daughter, sister, and friend with each day. I love the confidence you have in yourself, your confidence in me, and your confidence in us. In meeting you, I've learned strength, independence, resilience, true love, loyalty, and trust. I love your witty sense of humor, the fact that you can't make it down a ski mountain without throwing at least one snowball, and how excited you get every time you see a squirrel or a beer. Both the drink and the animal. You help me complete all of my half ideas and constantly support me to make my dreams become my reality. I knew when moving to New Zealand 5 years ago that I would find adventure, vulnerability, growth and memories, but I had no idea that I was about to meet someone who would make it feel like my forever home. You always felt like family to me, even from the very early on in our relationship, and I know that's not something you can find in just anyone. Everything with you has always felt so natural, and I feel extremely lucky to start each day with you beside me. I cherish you and everything we have already accomplished together, and I'm so excited for everything that is yet to come.
And so it goes. take my whole life to all for
about myself. I don't know what is love. I see you sometimes. I'm cut off, yeah, and I'm broken. There who am I, asking you how you are. Shaggy came, she went away, deep in the valley. I kissed her that day, but